This is the Undiscovered Court, a colorful new community basketball court now open in San Francisco, south of Market or SoMA neighborhood. The court is a project spearheaded by the Filipino heritage organization, SoMA Filipinas, and the nonprofit business accelerator Cultivate Labs, which also runs the monthly Undiscovered Filipino Night Markets. Over the course of 2.5 weeks, more than 75 neighborhood volunteers took time painting the court.
The Undiscovered Court is really a reflection of Bayanihan, and we met all kinds of people from all walks of life, from retired Lolas to people just off the street to students, you name it, they came through. We worked on this about 6 days a week, 4 to sometimes 12 hours a day.
The inspiration for the design of the court came from Vincent Sales.
So we were able to take that and create sort of a geometric design that was not only vibrant, but really, easy for the community to execute.
City officials say they are pleased to revitalize an area known for its rampant drug and homelessness problems with a basketball court that can now be enjoyed by the community.
This has been a parking lot for the longest time. It's been an alley where we've had a lot of challenges in terms of activation and getting people to use this for positive purposes. So for us, this is a really big deal.
Community leaders say the transformation of this area was not cheap.
You have to pay rent at this parking lot. It costs about $4,000 to $5,000 just for this paint. You know, we have to buy materials, pay architects. So all in all, this costs about $50,000. $25,000 of that came from Zendesk. And then the city of San Francisco matched that with another $25,000.
The Undiscovered Court will only be up for the next 2 months when construction will begin in the area that will be for 100% affordable housing development for formerly homeless people. However, according to SoMA Filipinas and Undiscovered officials, they plan to open more basketball courts throughout the district. Ramel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.